My dear friends, today I am going to speak on a topic that is role of garlic or benefits of garlic on human health and how it prevents various disease condition and how it is beneficial to human's health. So today we'll be discussing on something about garlic. Before starting the health benefit of garlic, we should know something about what is this. Garlic actually is nothing but Allium sativum. It is also chemically called Allium sativum, and it can be used as a flavoring agent in cooking, and both in raw form or in cooking form it can be taken through our diets, and it has some lots of medicinal function. Its use or its functional use is known to the medical world from very ancient ages, but as the days are passing or years are passing, more research is going on the use of garlic on various diseases, and many data are coming out. Those have proved that it has so much beneficial effect on human's health and prevention of various diseases. Thus, it has lots of medicinal use. It contains a substance known as allicin, which is responsible for various type of beneficial effect on human body. Now, let's start what are the various benefits or how it prevents various diseases. So number one is that garlic, or also known as rasun in Indian language, it has important benefits of lowering the risk of lung cancer. According to some recent data or studies, that raw garlic, if it is taken twice a week for last 7 years, decreases the 44 to 45% risk of getting lung cancer. So what does it mean? It means that if regular garlic is taken for last 7 years, it decreases the risk of getting lung cancer by 44%. So we can understand that how much garlic can affect or prevent the risk of getting lung cancer. Another important benefit of garlic is that it helps in prevention of brain cancer. It has been found that garlic extract contains some substance which can directly destroy the brain tumor, like glioblastoma cells, and ultimately it inhibits brain cancer. So garlic has also been found to be very much beneficial in treating brain cancer also. Garlic contains substance which is responsible for directly killing the glioblastoma tumor cells, and thus it inhibits brain tumors and prevents its recurrence. Besides, garlic also plays an important role in prevention or decreasing the risk of osteoarthritis. Osteoarthritis is the inflammatory situation of the joints. So knee joints are involved, besides other joints can be involved. Now osteoarthritis risk are decreased or lowered because of garlic, because it contains some anti-inflammatory agents. Garlic also acts as a powerful antibiotic and antiseptic. It contains a substance known as dialyl sulfide, which act as a natural antibacterial and antiseptic agent. Garlic also has proven to be effective and preventive for various heart disease. How? Garlic contains a substance known as dialyl trisulfide. This dialyl trisulfide is responsible for prevention of heart damage because of various toxins or free radicals, or because of pressure overload or various cardiovascular parameters. So it prevents heart damage. At the same time, it prevents diabetic induced cardiomyopathy, and at the same time it also decreases the risk of getting heart failure. So it prevents the risk of heart failure, it prevents the risk of getting heart damage or heart muscle damage or cardiac muscle damage. It also prevents risk of diabetic induced cardiomyopathy. So it has so much effect on lowering the various heart disease or risk of various heart disease. So it is very much essential for maintaining of the normal health of the heart. Another important function of garlic is that it can lower down the cholesterol level of blood or blood cholesterol level. How? Garlic extract has found that it can reduce the cholesterol level by 10%. So it can cause 10% reduction of cholesterol level simply by taking garlic extract. So much powerful anti-lipidemic drug it can work as. So garlic is also beneficial in lowering the cholesterol level, and by doing that it is also lowering the risk of getting coronary heart disease, stroke, and various disease caused by high cholesterol level in blood. Besides, garlic also can lower blood pressure. It has been found that it can lower 5 to 7% of the blood pressure. So regular garlic intake can reduce the blood pressure by 5 to 7%. So this is finding of some studies at various parts of the world. Another study also shows that garlic also lowers the risk of getting prostate cancer. So prostate cancer is one of the cancer of the prostate gland, and it is very much common in male, and there are very risk factors. Many risk factors are there, but garlic reduces the risk of getting prostate cancer. So that is the most important thing, that it can help in prevention of prostate cancer. Besides, garlic also helps in prevention of alcohol-induced damage caused to the liver, or alcohol-induced liver injury because of alcohol intake. So garlic causes, means it contains a substance known as DADS. What is DADS? Dialyl disulfide. So the name of the substance is dialyl disulfide, which helps in prevention of ethanol-induced oxidative stress to the liver and prevents liver injury, and thus it prevents alcoholic liver disease. So for those who are taking alcohol or alcoholics, if they take garlic, then alcohol-induced liver damage is prevented, and they can be and their risk of developing of future alcoholic liver disease is decreased. Besides, garlic can also prevent premature delivery or premature labor. So that is one of the important gynecological point of view. It has some effect on premature labor or premature pregnancy also, or premature delivery also. Garlic also helps in treating common cold. So it has some antiseptic, antibacterial, and some antioxidant function and antiseptic function, and by doing that it also helps in fighting against common cold. Garlic also prevents platelet aggregation. So platelet aggregation is not good for the vascular system, because platelet aggregation leads to blood clot or increase the coagulability of blood, at the same time formation of thrombus or leads to thrombosis, and thrombosis leads to chance of increased risk of heart attack or stroke or various thrombotic disorders. That's why garlic, which has been found to decrease the platelet aggregation, can help in preventing or help in prevention of stroke, heart attack, myocardial infarction, and so on. So by lowering the platelet aggregation or thrombus formation or thrombosis, it prevents risk of development of myocardial infarction as well as stroke. Besides, garlic extract has also some anti-diabetic function also, means it has a role in lowering down the blood sugar level. So that is another important function of garlic, that it can lower down the blood sugar level. Besides, it has some hepatoprotective function. So it can prevent damage to the liver caused by various toxins like alcohol. Just now we have already discussed that alcohol-induced damage to the liver is prevented by garlic. So garlic has hepatoprotective function. It has anti-helminthic function. So it prevents helminth infection like tapeworms, then beefworms, all those things. Infection caused by tapeworm, beefworm is prevented by garlic. Besides, it has anti-inflammatory function also. I already told that it has a anti-inflammatory function, and having anti-inflammatory function, it lowers the risk of osteoarthritis. Thus, it has important anti-inflammatory function also, that it can prevent inflammation, and thus it can prevent various chronic illness. It can decrease the suffering of chronic illness, which may occur because of chronic inflammation. It contains some substance which are natural antioxidants. So garlic also acts as a natural antioxidant, and by acting this, it reduces the risk of various cancers like prostate cancer, lung cancer. It also acts as antifungal. So already we know about garlic, it is antibacterial, antiseptic, then fight against common flu, and thus it also helps in fighting against fungus. So it acts as an antifungal activity. Besides, it also helps in promoting wound healing, or it accelerates the wound healing or healing of the wounds. Besides, it prevents atherosclerosis as well as arteriosclerosis. Atherosclerosis is caused by deposition of cholesterol plaques on the lumen of the artery, and thus leads to the increased rise of coronary vascular disease or coronary artery disease as well as stroke. Garlic extract lowers the BP, prevents cholesterol deposition, lowers the cholesterol level, lowers the LDL level, prevent platelet aggregation or clot formation or intravascular clot formation, and by doing that it decreases the risk of coronary atherosclerosis, coronary arteriosclerosis, and as well as the risk of getting myocardial infarction or heart attack. Besides that, it can prevent or helps in treatment of tick bites, then ringworm infection, tinea pedis infection. So these are various type of infections that may occur because of some parasite, and garlic plays in fighting against those infection. Besides, it also has some CNS effect. It can reduce the risk of dementia and getting Alzheimer's disease. So garlic can be protective against Alzheimer's disease, which is a neurodegenerative condition due to acetylcholine neurotransmitter defect, and or maybe because of beta amyloid deposition. So garlic may prevent dementia as well as progression of Alzheimer's disease. Garlic also increase the longevity or prolong the life of a particular individual. It also protect against lead toxicity or reduce lead toxicity. So after lead toxicity, we can administer garlic as it can reduce the lead toxicity. Besides, it also helps in promotion of bone health. It prevents bone decay and prevents osteoporosis and helps in strengthening of the bone. Thus, it helps in maintenance of bone health. Besides, like other cancers, it also prevents colorectal cancer and stomach cancer. So it protects against lung cancer, it protects against prostate cancer, it protects against stomach cancer, it protects against colorectal cancer. So there are 3-4 cancers it can prevent. So garlic is very much anti-cancer activity is there because of its presence of anti-inflammatory antioxidants, and it can directly damage the brain cancer cells, and thus it is very much found to be effective against cancer. Besides, it is good for hair also. It prevents hair loss and promotes hair growth. It has some antibacterial, antifungal, anti-helminthic and anti-parasitic function. So we already discussed that garlic has antiparasitic, anti-helminthic, antifungal, antibacterial, antiseptic, all the functions of garlic, like a therapeutic drugs. It has function of prevention of various type of infections. Besides that, it also helps in skin health and it can fight against acne. So it helps in prevention of acne. Besides, it helps in purification of blood, removal of the or detoxify toxins or remove the toxins from the body. So it helps in purification of blood. It also prevents heart attack. How? It actually lowers the LDL level, it lowers the BP, it lowers the risk of getting platelet aggregation or clot, and thus it prevents the coronary thrombosis and prevents myocardial infarction or also known as heart attack. Besides, garlic has also some healing effect. It promotes wound healing and decreases the healing time. So it can be used in proper wound healing. Garlic can be used for management of obesity as it promotes weight loss and cut down of the extra fats of the body. So garlic can be useful for fighting against obesity, which helps in cutting down the extra fat from the body, and thus it can be part and parcel of weight management program. So garlic can be very much beneficial in management of obesity or cutting down the obesity, or it promotes weight loss. So there are so many functions of garlic. It helps in fighting against cancer. It can be useful in fighting against heart disease. It prevents heart disease. It lowers the blood pressure. It prevents platelet aggregation. It prevents the bad cholesterol level, and thus it prevents the risk of stroke, heart attack. It also antibacterial, antiseptic, antifungal, antihelminthic. It also hepatoprotective function. It also blood thinner function, blood purifier function. It also responsible for proper wound healing. It also increase the longevity of subjects. So garlic has so many functions, and it also prevents cancers like lung cancer, colon cancer, breast cancer, then prostate cancer, brain cancer. So many cancer, a wide range of cancers are protected because of intake of garlic extract. So these are the various functions of garlic, and always try to add garlic to your diet, or you can take boiled garlic also, or raw garlic is more effective. And more researchers are doing, many scientists and doctors all the world are doing more studies and researching on the topic of garlic and its effect on various health and disease condition. And in future we'll be knowing much about the garlic, and I will try to give you information with eagerness. Thank you very much.